All right. Which we mostly have done, but we need to execute correctly. So let's just do a practice run. Okay, you know what? I think the first thing I'm gonna do today is replace this little square. This square is not working. This is bad square. We can do better. Thank you. perfect. Alright. So we run out here. Get on this, we go right for the center. Come in here, grab that, we stand out here, and I think again we go for the center. That was too early. We should probably set up some more backup stuff, actually. There we go. That's a little better. Did I ever look up there? Okay. So, grab that, we go through here. You know what? This could be made safer. Jump over here. Okay. We grab this and go out this door. This is the one that's actually hard to get back up here because of the rubble. Okay. Grab that on our way up here. This is one of the ones I need to fix. So, currently I fall down here, grab this, then jump on there. And that, I think, is an issue. I think we should fall in here. So go in here. We'll go down here. Grab that, and then go through this wall. That seems fine. So go through this wall, stand here, and then we have to grab this in the center, I think. Makes us go over the building. Center again. Okay. I think that's mostly fine. We can try and speed it up. But we clearly have an issue. First of all, if we miss this jump, we should really have a backup. Backup just beat this box, actually. Like, if we fall, we just hop in the box. Oh, this is an issue. I can get rid of this. It's fine. Knock that board, I would have been so sad. Okay, so if for some reason we fall while running out to here, then we'll land here, we just hop on the bot. Wow, that is bad. Whatever, it's an idea. Okay, so we're back up for this. Okay, we can get that, we can jump out here, I mean, heck, if we're this low, then we can just run out here, that's fine.
Close, guys.
Save, run right here, And now this one is the one's kind of sketch, because we don't just pick it up in the center. I pick it up right there, and I shift down. And we're past the bridge. Close enough. Okay. Okay. I think all of these components are fine now. I think. There was the barking sound again. Okay, I kind of forgot that Blue Tide exists. We should maybe try and factor using that in. So we'll try this. That's doable. I think I've learned where, so there's like two or three good Blue Tide locations. So let's try this again. that's not good. That was a fairly good run, and that still is going to be too slow. Way too hot. Oh gosh. Ooh, that's not good. I had to pause for a moment and congratulate Torny. Torny got. Hold on. Oh. No! Oh, that's so unfortunate. That was a really good looking run. Torny just finished an extreme difficulty chooch run. So, GG. Yeah! Heck yeah!
You nailed it.
Oh, that was great. A run where, like, from piece... Okay, so there was a flight to get to that one, where we then prepare, do a flight, go across, accidentally overshoot a bit, drink our drink, jump down, go in here, grab that, and then fly up, which... We terribly mispositioned. Like, there was a lot of mistakes in this one, and it still worked. Fly up there, grab that, drink our energy drink, run in there, which I should have fixed but didn't want to. And then we line up another flight. Go this way. One of those was the one I super messed up. Oh, it's that one. Grab that. Run over here for another flight. Oh, man. That is so good. I like how the getaway car is, like, gone. Okay, so this is one. How many flights were there? There was the one there. This one is number two. This one is number three. This is the one that I super messed up.
Turns out I have gotten four.
That was number four.
Gotten it in medium.
And that was number five. Nice. I wonder if there's a flammability field. There must be a flammability, because that present shot up quick. Like, normally. Normally a blowtorch don't thing. Yeah, like this can be blowtorch, but it like doesn't really light. That does. Fuzz, 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 the saw. Excellent.
Beautiful.
I don't like that my ability to grab things doesn't really have a rotate option. Oh, I have a forward and back. Okay, but why not rotate? What a good rock. I kind of missed the little elevator that was in our place. RIP elevator. I'm wondering if we're going to need to break into the vaults that Oh, it's a bring them here mission. Okay. Use the heavy laser cutter? What? Excuse me? That's awesome. Okay. This is a good mission. Okay, so what's up? What's up, dude? So I have to get into the vaults, which again I suspect are the ones that we saw being built. And, But the doors to the vaults can only be opened by the laser cutter, I'm guessing. Yup. The big heavy steel doors. Okay, well, they've clearly put things to bounce the lasers around at spots, so I think that I might as well just go up to the laser to start with. Ah, excellent. Last time we were in this level, the special of the day was corned beef, and the vegetarian version was corn. And today it's chicken salad, and the vegetarian's food is salad. Excellent. Excellent. I don't remember the correct way to get in here. Is it just through that elevator? Well, well, well. Okay, so I guess it's supposed to be through that. Or this elevator. I like my method. That's probably good. Oh, except this is gonna be... I like that the laser goes right through the glass. I don't know if that's accurate. It's good. Oh, they're chasing me. Excellent. I didn't know this was how this was gonna work. Some fun chase music. Oh my gosh, it is genuinely trying to path to me. Figure out a normal way to go from the boat to up there, I guess. I don't know what I was expecting. I should have expected this. Oh, Okay. Nice. Does not get me any closer to getting back up there, though. Let's go up there, maybe. Hello. Yes. We're going this way. And this way, I think. Why are you not coming in? Robot. Okay, this elevator may not work because I can't be in the elevator with you on account of you trying to murder me. Yeah, that murdering thing, that's not working. And you won't get on the elevator. Oh, you lit the elevator on fire, you jerk. Okay. If this elevator doesn't work, is there a stair equivalent to it? I don't think that goes all the way up. I don't think that goes, like, partially up. Oh, never mind, this goes to here. Okay, this will work. You. Where's my buddy? Fire buddy. Come on. I know that you've been down the stairs. You have to go through the door. You have to go through the door. Ooh. Oh, hello. You have to come through the door. You fell. Good job. Come on. No, don't go that way. Come this way. Come on. There you go. I know that you hate elevators. It's okay. Oh, I didn't want you to be down here. I messed up. Okay, come back over here. How are you today? Excellent, excellent. This mission is cursed. I did successfully finish my last mission, by the way. Yes, you're very good at fire. I know. I know. Will you get off of the elevator thing? You broke the elevator. Good job. I hope you're happy. What are you doing? Come over here. Where the heck did the bunny go? Why? Why are you up there? Excuse me, I did not give you permission to go up there. Oh, heck, heck. Did you know that the second you cut open a vault, the robot just tries to murder you? In case you didn't know that, that's how it works. These doors are evil. Okay. Round two. Step one. We don't let the robot kill us. That's the first goal. Oh no, I'm being chased by a firebot. Look, it says no human killing in this elevator. You better not kill humans. Flip, flip, flip. He did not, the robot did not obey the sign in the elevator. It's very explicit about the no human killing stuff. Why are you scaling the mountain? I'm right here. Excuse me. What are you doing? Hey. 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 What the heck was all that about? I like how there's only one required robot for this, and every additional one you get is optional. Great. This safe appears to have two robots in it. That's definitely not gonna cause problems. So I thought there's nothing lower there. Alright, so... what's lower than that? It is here. Okay. Okay. Probably set it right here. I think right here would be okay. Okay. That, we gotta aim you. I need to pause for a little bit. I'll be back in a few minutes. Okay, I am back. Alright, let's see here. Alright, and the safe is right there. Oh great, it's the rocket one. I love the rocket one.
You sure do.
Wow, he's just really happy about rockets. One of them in, the other one, I don't actually know where the other one went. Yeah, everything's on fire. Ah, it's a second fire one. Excellent. Can you get off of that platform? I don't know how to get this off of the platform. Get off! Alright, only one more bot to free and capture. Below player, what? Oh, right, this is this one. How do I get it lower? I wonder if you could actually use a forklift in this game. Let's find out. I'm gonna put that as no. I can bounce it into here and down, which would have it come out like here, and then into that wall. Which might just be fine. That might be perfect. Alright. We got everything lined up. Let's go hit the button. Press that button. Everyone's favorite show. Oh, I'm a fool. I didn't actually line this up. Alright, I didn't actually figure out how I was gonna get from down there. That's okay. I don't think I can use the ice, so I think we're gonna have to go up the stairs and then down later, so. Oh, this one's a machine gun guy. Okay. Save every time we're at an important part, so climbing up the stairs, that's important. Oh! Okay.
Hit big shoot shoot.
Something, oh, you know what?
I
think I was next to the gasoline, the propane tank. Classic standing next to a propane tank when someone's shooting a machine gun at you. Hello, Zaggy. Zaggy's trying to figure out why a grub is in the seat. Oh my god, new rank.
Oh my god.
Let's see what new loot we get this time. Yay, money.
God, I was really hoping for a laser gun.
Same. Alright, let's see here. What should we upgrade? Alright, now the only things we can still upgrade are boosters.
Oh yeah.
There. Alice in Wonderland.
I beg your pardon, but that's Malice in Wonderland.
So I'd say that. Also, I'm reading the code in this, but the capital letters. Demolish Wonderland. Big reward.
I'm sure it's just a coincidence.
Yeah. Well, the rules are side missions first.
Yeah.
Wait, this is considered the same level? That's amazing.
Wait, what?
Wonderland. Wonderland is considered the same level as, the old place that was here.
Yeah, I mean, because it was built in the same place.
I know, but it's interesting to me that it actually is considered the same level.
I mean, considering that the levels on the map are supposed to show where they, you know, physically are, it would be... You couldn't really put it anywhere else.
Listen, I can still enjoy the fact that it's the same level. It's weird to me that there's this disc. What is that disc supposed to be?
No,
I don't know. There's like just a gray disc there. Oh, yeah. That's like where, how low it's supposed to get, isn't it? No, because that's definitely not only 5 meters lower. That's confusing. Maybe.
I mean, it might be.
Yeah, maybe it is. Interesting. Breaking a neon sign triggers an alarm. Amazing. Tower whoosh! Wow, all of these presents are empty. How rude. Worst Santa ever. Drifting drivers. That's not how bumper cars are supposed to work. These are very poorly made bumper cars. We... Alright, what's in here? The showroom? Ooh, what's for show? Oh,
those are gonna be fun to draw.
Yeah.
Play bumper
cars. Yeah, bumper cars. I was kind of expecting there to be like a mission-specific loot of money around. You know, on account of this is a fair, and there should be money everywhere. Also, where's the corn dog stand? Who the heck goes to a fair and doesn't get a giant corn dog? Oh, look at these little cabins! Oh, I love little cabins! Oh, little snowy cabins. Who lives in these cabins?
To rent.
Are they... Yeah, are they for guests that want to rent them? Or are these for, like, workers? Alright. Kinda had a look at everything. Do a quick save. I'm wondering if there is a way to get around the, if a neon sign breaks, what happens? Let's see, there's blowtorch. So that notably didn't count as breaking the neon sign. Okay, but we now know that we can't actually get this off, so let's...
Maybe you'll have to catch it on the down?
So I think what I need to do is, so I think this whole structure can be held by the center. So, we will take the Minish method. Did that not work this time? Rude. Rude? Okay. That was just uncalled for. All right, one neon sign. Alright, we can now safely demolish this without anything going wrong. What? Are you kidding me? You're not attached to anything! Excuse me! That was just silly. You know that, right? You know that that was silly. Okay, now how am I gonna get those neon signs without them being considered broken? I don't really see a way to do that. I'm kind of in a similar boat with this. That's
maybe
a mess.
You just Alright, just don't flail yourself about- God, I don't like how much you're flailing. Can you calm down? Please?
Thank you. Stop trying to flail more. Stop it. Alright, let's see. That's, how... Ooh! Oh, whoa. There is notably a big old crane thing. I could like try and suspend something. Listen! Why are random blocks in the air just like the thing with this? Will you quit breaking yourself? What even did you hit? Oh, that's the wrong button. Perfect. I'm very worried that this one is going to be just a time bomb and eventually just can be considered broken. Alright. So what counts as, like, you being on? Rude. I was not expecting that to be so sudden. That's okay. It's time for everyone's favorite thing on TV. That's right. It's Room Show. Yay, Room Show. Alright, and with Room Show there, I believe we can just take down this whole frickin' building.
Mm-hmm. Boy ride.
Yeah. Do I just drive the cars into the walls?
I think so.
That seems like the correct choice. Wow, these cars are so weak. Barely even be able to go through walls. I think we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way. See, I don't think I can sledge these guys. Unsledgeable. So, we could get a bigger vehicle. Let's, like, there's some bigger vehicles hiding. I mean, there's obviously the one that we're using to hold the sign.
But
I think there's some other big vehicles out here. So one behind. I mean, the Jeeps are a bit stronger, but it's not like a big vehicle. There's this, although we might need this to hold another sign.
Yeah.
A big crane, but it's on the other side of the water. Ah, man, remember when someone flooded this dam? Not really seeing any other ones. I might have to use my own explosives and stuff. We could certainly try the Jeep. I'm not really holding my breath for the Jeep being the wreck of the building. Alright. Well, we got a good chunk of wall with that. Mm-hmm. Let's see, we got a hunting rifle here. Hunting rifle can notably go through a lot of wall. But, yeah, I should think it's a good. So, we're just gonna have to go with bomb. Let's see, pipe bomb might be good enough. No, pipe bomb is too sad. Regular bomb is. Should we use some nitroglycerin, maybe? We haven't really made a whole lot of use of nitroglycerin. Alright. Let's see. Are you all being held up by this? Alright. And now we got a bunch of weak wall. Oh god, there could have been something hiding in this roof. I'm gonna check this roof for goodies. God, now it's kinda laggy. I don't think there's goodies in there. But there could have been goodies in the roof. Thank you. Oh no, slightly too tall. Joel, don't you worry. That sounds like a job for you old... exploding. Still too tall. There.
Problems?
Oh. That's the little fires that started from that. You, stop being a fire. You, stop being a fire. Alright, that one's set. Now we have 4 left. The 2 spinning ones there. Which one is this? Not this. This could either be really easy or a huge pain in the butt, depending on whether or not I can take those off without them counting as broken.
Oh, they're so cute, this one.
Oh. Okay, hold on. Short little detour. I mean, this is very obviously that one really shitty little boat where they've just, like, added this little swan look. Mm-hmm. But it's cute.
But
little boat of fun. If we can't do it later, we gotta have a little boat of fun now. Alright, does this count as broken? Oh, wow, that didn't even break that. That's great.
Oh.
Oh, gosh dang it. That awkward moment when you shoot the thing. Excuse me. Why is this happening now? Oh my. I don't think that thing was really meant to have those broken. Excellent.
Can you drop?
I don't think you could ever drive this one. Alright, and I think this building can be pretty easily demolished with a few strategically placed bombs. Oh, that's fitting.
Here, you turn.
Alright. We got three more. Last three is this one, which... this one is feeling very tricksy to do without breaking that sign. This
You're
might
like
be.
I was.
I don't know if I can get it to fall the other direction. I don't think I can catch this one. Oh yeah, it's too heavy. It's a very heavy sign. Okay, so I can't catch it. So, let's, could cable it. Hold on, there's an idea. Let's get some cables. This might be a big brain move. Okay. So we have those like that. Let's... Big brain. Now the only two left are the two that I was thinking might be a little more challenging. I'm very satisfied with that. This one. That's fascinating that if a timer starts, it draws the line, but if a timer doesn't start, it doesn't draw the line. Hmm. Why was the car up there? I didn't leave a car up there. Okay, now you're just showing really weird parts of the level. That part of the level, like, is out of bounds, I think.
What part of the level?
What's showing right now? It's, like, showing these really weird... I don't know what's going on with what it's showing.
Weird.
Yeah, this is, like, mountains out of bounds. This, clearly the out-of-bound area was very important to my run.
Oh, you know, it might be, I think... I mean, it might have something to do with the fact that you never set off the alarm. Because, like, normally, this is to show, like, the path you take after the alarm is set.
Yeah.
So I don't think... I think this level, they might not have expected you to clear it without saying something off, so the...
Oh my god, there's the preloaded helicopter.
Amazing.
It's ready to go.
Well, now we know where they store it.
Yeah, right out of bounds. Excellent.
Well, I mean, obviously it'd be out of bounds.
I know. Shush you. I know. Ah, excellent. That was good. Alright, so we did... Three levels? Three levels this time. Because technically I started today by finishing the one that I was like at the end of yesterday. Which, I did do that route. I did clean a little bit more of it. Like before you hopped on, I went and just kind of went over to each part of that route and polished it up a little bit more. And then I just did some attempts until I got one where I managed to actually do all of the movement correctly. And it was very silly because there's 6 different flights that I had in that. A healthy number of flights. What the heck was that? That was cool.
What?
I managed to like... So I was dragging a couch. Uh-huh. And I managed... I think because the couch broke while I was holding it, it did like object flying, but like it just went really fast all of a sudden.
Oh.
Trying to see if I can do it with this bench. Let's see. I am gonna probably head to bed in a second, because I am sleepy. But first...
Hi, sleepy, I'm dead.
Hello, Father. I miss you. You're dancing! Need to go get that Colette BRB reel clip right now. You dance, you. You have just a good time. Yeah. Yeah, I'll dance with you. Dance party. All right, you good? You good now? You good, bro? Oh boy, it started again! Yeah! Yeah, this is some good dancing. You keep dancing. You don't let anyone tell you to stop. You don't want to stop. Ah, excellent. Now, I just realized, I thought Colette said earlier that she was going to stream today, but I don't think Colette ever started streaming today. Let's see. At a quick glance, none of the people that I normally follow are live. So, since I am sleepy and don't want to chat much in a stream, I'm just going to end stream. Alright, and possibly we'll play stuff tomorrow, but don't know, because gonna do some other stuff tomorrow.